Dvořák's first symphony, composed between February and March 1865, began life as a submission to a German composition competition. The genre of the symphony, it seems, had become a compositional test piece, one that represented the height of musical training and technical rigor. In fact, this was one of the early works that Dvořák said he had destroyed. But fortunately, he hadn't. The score was purchased in a Leipzig second-hand bookshop in 1882 and came to public attention in October 1936 when premiered by the State Theatre Orchestra in Brno, Czech Republic. Notable within the symphony, and possibly a response to a Beethovenian trend, is a pastoral and pictorial component. Given the title, The Bells of Zlonica, the work recalls the familiar sound of church bells resonating through the town in which Dvořák spent part of his childhood. Scholars have also identified the key of the symphony, C minor, and its emotional current, or trajectory, from darkness to light, as possible debts to Beethoven. We might also note the presence of distinctive motifs, short, easily identifiable, often chained together as connecting tissue, and with a tendency to propel the music forward with what one commentator describes as an athletic vigor. Listen for these little motifs as they pop up at the start of the work. And listen also for the loud tolling horns, evocative of the bells of Zlonica.